Hello, good morning. We are in San Jose, Costa Rica, and we have come here for a small holiday. So we'll be here for 5 nights, 6 days, and we are staying at Manuel Antonio. So yeah, we just landed and we took the rental car, and we are into this tropical paradise now. So let me quickly do the outfit of the day, what I'm wearing today. First up, my sunglasses. These are my Rayban round sunglasses, club rounds. I'm wearing my pearl earrings. I'm wearing a kind of a clover necklace in rose gold and mother of pearl. My usual ring and my pearl bracelet. The dress I'm wearing today is a romper from LillyPulitzer. And my shoes today are from ToryBurch. These are the belly flats, and my bag today is my Neverfull. So it's quite heavy, and so I have kept it down. So that's my outfit of the day. And I will take you guys along with me to San Antonio. Hello, good morning. We are driving on Route 27 from San Jose, Costa Rica to Manuel Antonio. So this is a beautiful highway. You can see the tropical trees lining the highway. So driving in Costa Rica is same as US. Thank you. stops in between, just to have some fresh fruit, then some brunch kind of thing, some fish plate, some chicken plate. So it usually comes with tortilla, then with rice and beans, and a fried plantain or a fried banana. So that's what we had. Then we had some coconut water. I like this highway, like the 27th, and it has a very rural character, even though it is a highway. And hello, we are somewhere on the highway 27, and then there is this river, and the specialty of this river are its crocs. So here you can see a couple of crocodiles lazing, and have a look at this one. This one is so close, he is sunbathing. And then there are two over there. Can you see those monsters? It's like crocodiles. They directly become big animals. Like there are no baby crocodiles. Like we saw about, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 crocodiles. There. The others. And there are loads of other birds. And yeah, I saw one crocodile swimming across this bridge. So there is this bridge. And they go in the water that side. It's fascinating, the crocodiles. There. Aren't they magnificent? I think they are just beautiful. afternoon. We are driving to Manuel Antonio, and this is a place called as Jaco. So Jaco is also known for its beach, which is towards my right hand side. But we are driving on Highway 27 to Manuel Antonio. So this is more like mountains and trees. You know the best part about this? I saw like so many banana trees and papaya trees. They're like growing into the wild. Like nobody is caring for it. And I thought it was nice because they kind of support a lot of wildlife also, like monkeys and all. They get to eat bananas or the papayas. What else? Yeah, and this place has a lot of nature activity. I mean, Costa Rica in general, like canopy tours and zip line, this and that. You can see a lot of billboards and ads along the road. And the petrol pump over here is called Delta. It is humid. It's very hot here, and when it is humid, it's kind of exhausting. Like it saps your energy, and also this is uphill, so it's interesting.